The Home Guard never went into battle. But the 2 million men, shop assistants, factory workers, doctors, lawyers, men from every walk of life, gave of their spare time, and in some cases their lives, to defend their homeland. And if ever this island were in danger again, men like those would be there once more, standing ready.